Hello, welcome to my channel Smart Techie. In this lecture, we'll be discussing about the linear measurements. So, linear measurements are mainly made in an horizontal plane. About the horizontal plane and vertical plane, we have already discussed in our previous video. So, coming to horizontal measurement, it is usually carried out to measure length. If it is a small area or a smaller distance, you just take a tape or a chain and then measure the distance. But in this case, like in surveying, we consider a larger area for measurement. So in this lecture, we'll discuss about the different methods in measuring a larger area and how it is carried out. So they are mainly divided into three main heads. First one is direct measurements, in which distances on the ground are measured with the help of a chain or a tape, and then the length is noted down directly. And next, measurement of optical means. In this method, the observation is taken with the help of a telescope, and then calculations are carried out to measure the distance. So this kind of method is carried out in tachyometry or triangulation, which we'll be studying later. Next, electromagnetic method. In this method, distances are measured with the help of light waves, infrared waves, or reflections. And in this method, an instrument is used called as electromagnetic measurement. With the help of this instrument, the measurements are carried out. Tapes are used for more accurate measurements and are classified according to the material of which they are made. Cloth tapes are 12 to 15 mm wide. They are light and flexible and are used for measurements such as offsets. These tapes are available in length of 10, 20, 25 and 30 meters. These tapes are rarely used for making accurate measurements because its length gets altered by stretching. It is easily affected by moisture or dampness. Metallic tape is made up of small brass, copper and does not stretch easily. They are used in cross-sectioning and in some methods of topography. Metallic tape are made in length of 2, 5, 10, 20, 30 and 50 meters. Invar tape are used mainly for linear measurements of a very high degree of precision. The Invar tape is made up of alloy of nickel, that is 36%, and steel, and has very low coefficient of thermal expansion. Invar tapes are normally 6 mm wide and are available in length of 20, 30 and 100 meters. Steel tapes vary in quality and accuracy. A steel tape consists of a light strip of width 6 to 10 mm and is more accurate. Steel tapes are available in length of 1, 2, 10, 20, 30 and 50 meters. The length of the tape includes the metal ring. Ranging rod have a length of either 2 meter or 3 meter. The 2 meter length being more common, the bottom consists of a heavy iron point and are painted in alternative bands of black and white. They are used to range some intermediate points in the survey line. They are circular of 3 cm nominal diameter. The rods are almost invisible at a distance of about 200 meters.